Alright guys, welcome back to another Let's Play of Uncharted, and today we're gonna finish solving this puzzle. Now I'm gonna try to figure out how this whole crap works. This looks like a mess. One of these pieces don't belong. Maybe I should do it this way to figure out who the... Maybe it's this piece. That doesn't fit. Oops, my bad. Crap, wrong piece. Wrong piece, hold on. Go ahead and kick this bad boy back. Alright, so this is supposed to be... It's probably... This. Okay, gotcha. So this needs to move. Ugh, man. Well, I mean, I kind of want to put it in the middle, but who knows what's gonna happen.
I'm here if you need me.
No! No! Frick it! Don't you...
What you got? You need to move the pieces so the shadows line up with the shapes on the mural. Looks like the left side should be Shiva, X, and Parashurama. The right side should be Parashurama, Tusk, and Ganesh.
Got it.
That did nothing. You're not helping.
You should figure out which piece goes in the middle, then move the other pieces in the outer ring.
Alright, I'll give it a shot.
Don't tell me what to do. Crap. Well, I do need to move it in the middle. I need this thing to go over here. I mean, that seems right. That definitely belongs there. The axe needs to be moved. And this thing does too? Or maybe I should move this piece back just a little bit. Okay, definitely want to move it to the middle. Ta-da! Oh crap. Part of that's right, right? Oh, the axes. Oh, this side looks correct. You just gotta move that side a little bit. So one of these doesn't belong. And I bet you it's this guy. Well, I don't know, maybe. Let's see. No. That's definitely wrong. Where's Axeman? Axeman looks fairly close. Well, it looks like an axe. Oh. Is it this one? That's simple. If I move the axe... Let's move the axe. It's the only thing over there to take away. And I'm pretty sure this guy needs to be moved. Nope, totally butchered. So that portrait fits pretty well. I just gotta move one of these. Alright, so I gotta move that piece to the middle. Do I? Hold on. Which piece looks... Oh, it's that one. So that needs to be in the middle. Oh, this... this looks not fun. Whatever. I think I get it. Pretty sure I just want to move this piece. Here. Alright. And then we want to move this piece. You know, not over there. Well, no, because that doesn't fit either. I need to move that to the middle. Although this seems to fit just well. I think I'm getting pretty close. Last piece. And voila.
I think that's it. You did it. Doors open.
Yeah, without any help from you.
Whew. You're welcome.
Nice.
Salah and the tiger.
It's a tiger? Why does that look so freaky? Oh, what's this?
Here we go. Fingers crossed.
That's supposed to happen?
I don't know.
Just don't get us killed.
You're no fun. Ready? Ooh.
Careful. Mm.
Amazing. What the shaver?
My thoughts exactly.
Huh.
Fraser?
Ross?
Oh. That looks cool.
Oh no. No, it's okay. I think we're gonna be okay.
Okay? Where the hell's the tusk?
I don't know. None of this makes any sense.
Yeah, it does. The Hoysala sent us on a fool's errand.
I think you're right.
Terrific.
No, hear me out. Ganesh is the symbol of...
Halabadu.
And Shiva was the symbol of...
Belor.
Which was the old...
The old capital.
Exactly. What if the king built this spectacular city, and it was a wonderful target for the Persians?
And the old capital was forgotten. So this whole city was a decoy.
What if they let it get plundered to protect Belor?
And their treasure.
I'm willing to bet the tusk was never here at all.
So where's Belor?
Oh, shit.
This is definitely not supposed to happen.
Oh, we jump.
Grab the edge, quick!
Oh, jeez.
Fraser! I'm okay! Go!
Yeah, this... Jeez, I gotta jump off.
Oh, damn it. Wait up. I'm fine. Go!
Oh, jeez. What? What? Why can they? There's no other way. Didn't even think to do that. Whoops.
You all right? How the hell am I still alive?
Raw talent,
and a little bit of luck.
Hey, nice work, partner.
Nice work.
Put it there. Jesus, what was that? I'm really embarrassed for you right now.
Yay! Bonding! Woohoo!
Correct me if I'm wrong, but... wasn't there a huge waterfall here?
There was.
What the hell is that?
Aqueducts. The water's channeling there from the falls.
Oh!
Amazing. Did we do this just now?
Well, technically I did.
Cocky. Look, sorry if I cut too close to the bone back there.
Oh. That's all right. You know, you two would have got on like a house on fire. He was also a really stubborn dickhead. You know, none of this could have possibly gone unnoticed. We should probably get out of here.
Good point. Follow me,
right?
No, I was like...
The water is being channeled toward the gate, so let's follow the aqueduct.
Copy that. I'll take point.
No, I'll take point. Because you're too slow. All right. Oops. I have a pretty good feeling we're going to get caught here. Just my little intuition.
So they flooded their city to protect their secrets.
You think the soldiers knew they were being used to people?
Honesty's not always the best policy.
That's true. You need your people behind you 100%.
So you think Asav's keeping his men in the dark?
They're making progress, no?
Maybe. But check out this watch. Took it from that old man in the city. Dumb bastard. Didn't give it up easily.
Yeah, I remember.
Ooh.
I'm having doubts.
I don't see the dust. Do you? I am just saying. I didn't sign up just for a watch.
Right. You take left. I take right.
I hope so.
What the?
That works too. Nice job.
Probably more where that came from.
Right.
Huh, nice. Impressive. Do I just climb? I can.
I love you. Nothing personal.
Alright, pistol. Good. Dang.
God damn it! We've got this!
Hold on.
It's a storm! Get to the building! Go!
You say so. Kind of low.
Fraser, get down!
Kind of low. Oh, I'm so dead. Yeah, get him. Yeah. Jeez, that was close. Go! Yeah! There's so much pressure. Oh, one more time, I guess. Woo. Boy, does that look scary. Oh. How did you get up there? I guess we're just climbing this then. I feel like I was already up here though. Take care of them. Help you with what door? Scar.
You alright? Okay, sir.
Oh, shit.
Where are we?
No idea. But at least we're not in the line of fire.
That thing carved on the floor. What do you suppose it is?
Nothing good. See those channels? Doubt they were meant for water.
Oh.
Oh, hey. Is that... Aww, they don't have grenades apparently. What happened to the grenades? I lost all my crap. Well, this looks... evenly dangerous. What's this? Looks like that guy is in a bad shape. It's very interesting. Oh, I see it. Oh, that's the dagger. Whatever. I bet you it's worth looking at. Once again, boring. Well, there's not a whole lot going on around here. These things don't break. In other words, indestructible. Can I climb any of this? Oh, I climb this.
Up here. Think there's a way through.
Alright, cool. nice flashlights.
Poor bastards.
Don't know. I'd prefer being left to rot in a cell to getting tortured.
Duly noted.
True. Oh, I just climbed this.
I do.
Just gotta break this? Or water?
Yep. There's the aqueduct.
Well, I assume you just want to do this. Oh, that sucks. Who just crashes through walls like that? What the heck?
The Eye of Shiva.
Boy, does he look pissed.
It's impressive. My man worked for a week and turned up nothing.
They probably hired the wrong expert.
Perhaps.
Damn, look at you.
You know, a Hoysala poet once wrote of a young king who showed mercy and thus ended our rituals. But the old kings, they understood that progress demands sacrifice.
I knew it!
Is that what you tell your men?
All right. So, in times of war, these aqueducts, they would run red through the capital. Those who would not fight had to be used to inspire those who would.
Look at that. Oh, dang. Look at you. Holy crap.
Come. Let's make this quick.
Give me back my disc.
Come get it. Slippery.
What do you call that fucking style?
Punching dickheads technique.
Well, that's not working, is it?
Cocky.
You're making this easy.
Oh my gosh.
So slow.
Yeah.
Shit.
Proud of yourself?
Yep.
A little, yeah. Come on.
This will be over soon.
Uh-oh.
See, to rule a people, you must first sow chaos.
Wait.
I will incite my civil war, stamp out the weak bloodline of the young king, starting with you.
Look at him go.
Price, get him!
Yeah. Dang, look at them go. Dang, his glasses are gone too.
Grab on something! Anything!
Yeah, this is bad. Ooh. Come back! Oh. Where'd she go? We'll never know. I honestly thought they were gonna compromise their way out.
Oh shit! Razor!
Okay then.
Razor, hey. You okay?
Yeah.
I think so.
Hey, take it easy. You've been out for almost half an hour.
Half an hour?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Shit, Sarv's got the disc.
Just hang on.
Oh, we gotta get going.
Hey, relax, all right? Think you can manage?
Yeah, I've had worse nights, believe me.
I won't ask. It's good to have you back.
There's two of you now, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's go and get our disc.
And some guns.
And some guns.
Heck yeah. That was pretty cool. Alright guys, so we're gonna stop here for today. Thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed it like always. If you have anything you want to leave in the comments section, leave it down below. Yeah, good save there, buddy. Alright, anyways, peace out.